Alright, got some more stuff that's arrived here. There might be more, I don't know. But we're gonna go ahead and get to opening this crap. Let's see what we got here. We got three bags and two boxes. Light Crash Bandicoot character. Sweet. It says it includes a crate replica. Pretty cool. You almost want to leave it in the package. Alright, let's see what's in the big box here. Alright. Looks like these are couch pillows. I got them kind of compact. Got a couple of 20-inch pillows here. It's sealed in plastic. Take care of that. Oh, see how this pops to life? Hello. It's kind of a cool little bag. I can't believe how they fit these in here, and they got them so airtight plastic. Might keep this bag. That's all that's in there. Two extra couch pillows, a little larger than the ones that I have. It's a three-piece set with Mario, Luigi, and Yoshi. They're all individually wrapped except for Mario, I guess. These look nice on the shelf. Next to the Switch games. Looking good. Oops. Hopefully they'll stand. This is a door alarm, security wireless door alarm, and it should have a remote control with it. Yes. That's cool. It's an alarm. Let's see what this is. I think this will go with the pillows. Yep. These are black corduroy pillow covers. This has got tiny zipper. It's hard for me to tell where it even zips out. Let's see. It's like that one's like zip. Zipper is kind of hard to see and move here. I don't want to break it. Seems really delicate. Hopefully these pillows will fit right. That's as far as it goes. Pillows can be annoying, pillowcases. Okay. Oh, goodness. So, there's that. These pillows are a little bigger than the red ones that came with it, so maybe make it a little bit more comfortable. I've still got at least two more pillows that are supposed to come eventually. But you can see extra pillows. These guys. He's gonna go over here. Oops. I'll set him up better later, but there's that. This is a door alarm. Remote to turn it on and off so nobody would be getting in here without making some noise. So there's that. Crash Bandicoot. It's gonna go up there. I'll probably take him out of the package, but it's tempting just to leave it in there. I don't know how I'm gonna set that up there right now. But that's it. So, God bless.